One of my missing vehicles could be near your current position.
Fuck! Shit. Get ready.
Fuck.
Johnny.
You ain't dying yet. I got you.
Johnny.
That smells the sea breeze. Get up. Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Almost flatlined by that attack.
Almost.
We in Pacifica? What's this building?
Old hotel, the Pistis Sophia. We're her sole guests right now. Wanted to show you something. Come on.
Saw Misty's meds in your
Saw the pseudo-endotrizine in your hand.
Can't very well function in this body without it, right? Got this strange impression your comatose self wanted to get rid of me. Actually put up a good fight.
You know, I just noticed in my intro, my whole mic was muted, so... Young Squad, what up? It's your boy, Young D, if you're new to the channel. As you can see, you're playing Cyberpunk 2077. And, you know, the mission already started, so...
Cooler Chrome, if I'd wanted full control, I'd have taken it already. Lots earlier.
Stopped in the nick of time. I believe you.
Okay. I believe you.
Thanks.
But, yo, Cyberpunk 2077, you know, RP Takamura, even though I don't think he's probably dead, because.
Can manage that, I think.
Because, I believe Takamura is not even. We didn't see a body yet. Just like how we didn't see T-Bug's body, you know? So,
You wanted to know why I brought you here. There's a hidey hole where I'm standing. Open it. Empty it.
This used to be where your living spot is, isn't it? This is definitely a Keanu Reeves move, bro. Over hiding weapons in his house.
These yours?
They were. Belong to you now.
They're from...
50 years back.
Mexican nobody conflict. Found it in 50
when
years?
When I was a young piss brain like you, I enlisted with a corp army. Was in Mexico when I realized that no matter the conflict, corps always win. Ordinary people always lose.
So... that the truth you decided to reveal in song?
Well, deserted first. Wound up here, locked in this room. Laid in bed, staring at the ceiling fan for a good month.
I wouldn't mind lying down right now. Watching a fan till the end of time.
It's why I brought you here. Wasting days, weeks. That's the step I want you to skip.
Why are you giving me these?
Imagine we're deployed together, fighting in a war, side by side. Would you take a bullet for me?
I don't know.
Answer me.
Yes.
I would. Yeah.
Tags belong to a man who sacrificed his life for mine in Mexico. Been thinking about our... predicament. Want to be clear. I will do you no wrong. When the time comes, it'll be my life for yours. I'll agree to get white. Tags are proof of my promise.
I do the same for you.
Yeah. Thanks. You seriously considering Hanako's offer?
Got a better idea. We share the same goals. Don't start. And I do what I need to survive.
Hanako and I want the same thing.
Huh. Yeah. Listen, you'll do what you think's right. You're in charge here. Just got one request.
Well?
Adam Smasher. Fucker who got the better of me. Whatever happens to me, I want him zero, gone, tossed into the wind as mulch.
Not about to risk my life for this, I understand.
Seriously? Smasher? He suddenly comes to mind? Last time we saw him,
didn't have a chance to say hello, that's why we gotta find him. Finally end this.
That your dying wish. Revenge.
It's more than that. And I'll need you to take Rogue with you. It's important to me, and it's just as important for her.
Okay. Alright, Johnny, your wish is my command. Alright. What happened if I never get rid of him? I just found out how to live with him.
So, I gotta tell Rogue everything?
Think I'd better do that. Handle it personally. You'll drop the pills from Misty, and I'll steer the ship for a bit.
I'm not at all excited about this plan. Realize that, right?
Just gonna have a quick chat with Rogue about Smasher. Then I'm out. I promise.
Don't know if I trust you. I can see what you're up to.
Need to know exactly what you plan to do.
I'll tell Rogue the truth. See if she's willing to help.
Hey, Satan kicked me out of hell. Thought I'd swing by.
All I gotta do is mention Smasher. Serve him up on a platter. Muse over the old days. Easy.
Fine. I'll do this. For you.
Appreciate it, thanks.
We've been on a journey
Take
together.
Take me to the afterlife. Promise, you won't regret this.
Feeling better. Should get going.
Still feel a sharp something near your heart.
Doubt that's ever going away.
No wonder why nobody can get in here. You fucking locked it up.
The hotel pissed to Sophia. That right?
Mm-hmm. Good place to die.
Just not today.
Act 3. Nice. I wasn't even paying attention to the act. Just go ahead and jump off. Oof. Richard. All right. Look at that. Edge Runner. You've earned a rep in the merc world and respect on the streets, but it's still not enough. Only a few ever achieve legend status in the city. Those who reach beyond their limits to achieve the impossible. Johnny's laid his cards out on the table, his desire to lead the attack against the fucking forces of Anthropy, and a bid against Arasaka only battle, and the war question is he just spewing fire, or these ideas actually could be real? Your inner clog is showing that the final hour is nigh. If you want to live, you need to find a way to Arasaka Tower, connect to Mikoshi, and get rid of the biochip with Johnny. Huh? Oh, it's a side job. But the main job is... Interesting. Alright, so let's go ahead and we can visit Rogue. Why not? We're gonna visit Rogue. But yeah. But before we're gonna visit Rogue, I would like to. We're gonna teleport. What the? Interesting. Where's the fast traveling spot? I know I'm getting close to it. So we got the first part is at 90%. That's crazy. I think that's like one of the storylines towards the game. But we still haven't got to Arasaka yet. Fuck it. I'll just come out and say it. Hey, how are you? Everything alright? I hope you're getting somewhere with that biochip thing. Fuck it. I'll just come out and say it. I like you, V, and I miss you. I feel like such an idiot writing that. But I know I'll press send anyway. Hey, Night City without you isn't the same anymore. Saul and I have been cooking. I have an idea. Leave NC with me, with us. Leave New City with me, with us. Saul and I have been cooking up a plan for the exact reason, and we just might know how to help. Thanks, I'll be fine. Got a plan of my own. Man, you better accept that message. Listen, we'll do one last job together and get that head of yours sorted out, then we leave this city behind and never look back. Besides, you don't seriously think I'll just give up and leave you, put that away for good? Because I'm with you, V. I'll be with you through thick and thin. See? That's crazy. So did I just basically activate another mission? Honestly, I kind of want to do this mission. Hold up. The Pisces. The reason why I said Pisces is because... what you call it? I am a Pisces. So. How we used to say that. Bro, how far is this little fast travel thing out? I ain't trying to run into him and then have to fight him and beat him up. Okay, found it. Right here. Alright, I wanna see how this is gonna go. I'm gonna let Mr. Johnny over here take over my body, talk to Rogue. And yeah. Alright. Go ahead, Johnny. Oh, wait. First, Johnny, before you take over my body, you gotta chat with an old friend. Hey, Claire. What the? Claire.
Hey, V. Good to see you. How's it going?
Nothing much.
Biz is booming, I hope.
Seeing it yourself. Can't complain. Folks always get thirsty, and we're here when they do.
Interesting. Hey, Claire, you don't mind me, but you got a thing that needs to be hacked, and I want to...
Hands off!
What the... I can't even... You know what? Fuck it. Never mind. Why did I go to the after... I can't even run in here. I'm over trying to break my run button. Isn't this the afterlife?
So, you ready? Rogue should be here any minute.
Take Misty Pills, ready.
Okay, I'm ready. About fucking time.
Look a little different. Fuss with your hair, or...
Now I'm saying Johnny's taking over.
Fuck, it's good to be back.
Never knew you'd gone off somewhere. What's your poison?
tequila old fashioned. Top it up with beer. And sprinkle in some chili.
Silverhand special. It's been a while since anyone ordered that.
Silverhand special. As long as I'm choosing his choices, he can't ruin my connections with people.
Give me another.
You got it.
Damn, though. The thing is, player don't know I am Silverhand. Hey, bro. Hey, chill. You wasting my bill, bro. I got 16K. You're Eddie, bro. You just... I need now.
Cassius Ryder. Name mean anything to you?
Tattoo guy. How do you know that?
We go back. Where'll I find him?
Got a salon in Watson, Pershing Street.
Oh, shit. He took over. I want to know, since Johnny took over my body, will myself be talking to Johnny? Say, hey, man, what happened to talking to Rogue? Blah, 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 blah. You know? Just a thought.
Sam up!
You just working on my whole body.
I got something better. Hey, you Ruby.
What? You've heard about me?
Let's get out of here. Tell you what I heard. Then you'll show me if I'm right. Just got a little biz to take care of first.
So your guys best get back to work.
So are you guys. Get back to work.
I'm a crusty motherfucker!
Be waiting outside.
You waiting for me?
Let's go back to my place.
Couldn't wait. Oh, you did that. That was really her fault. All right. You got to learn how to get ahead while you the one driving a car. That's her fault.
Hello, Night City.
Spit blood first thing every morning.
Talk about something else, please.
Sure. First time you walked up, sensed there was something familiar about you.
Blah, blah. Johnny told you.
Did we, you know?
Did we, you know?
No. Gonk was too drunk. He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought, cute kid. Too bad he's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity?
Mm-hmm. And I found Johnny Silverhand.
Smasher. He tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait. Grayson.
Jeremiah Grayson. Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how. Ebonique. Just that. Still, let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Know what Smasher's been doing all this time?
Know what Smasher's been up to all this time?
Disappeared after the Sokka Tower assault in 2023. All thought he was gone for good. Then suddenly reappeared. Did a few Mondo jobs for Arasaka, then went right back to ground. Nobody's seen him in years. Except Grayson, apparently.
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost. I'll buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
Unbelievable, that bastard's somewhere in your head.
Sorry, Rogue, I'm taken. Oh, fuck.
You ought to be the one puking right now.
Yeah, well, life ain't fair.
Yeah, you sure picked the right moment to bolt out of my body.
Ought to be happy I left it all.
I am happy, positively glowing. Actually, for a moment there, I thought.
For a moment there, you didn't seem like you were thinking about staying. I mean, you had such a good time.
Don't trust me after all, huh?
I know you thought about it. Saw it.
I did exactly what we agreed. Let's get out of here.
Cyberpunk 2077.
Ah, shit!
Long. I wonder, where am I anyways? Alright. Well, that was it for that mission. Matter of fact, yeah, we can do a side mission. I'm looking for something, so of course. So I believe this is it. Go to the Mega Building H8. Right, the reason why, because I think that's when, that's where me and Judy, I believe, Judy Alvarez, opening up the messages, where's her name at? Thanks again, you're a good friend, just want to know, Michael still hasn't called, should be in time now. Oh, never mind, we're good.
hell is this place?
Place where you can puke all over the carpet, no problem. Beggar, not chooser.
You Wango?
그래. 근데 다들 날 치타라고 불러. 내가 또 치타처럼 존나 빠르거든.
Nobody calls you that. How'd you get here?
야, 차 타고 왔지. 걸어 왔겠냐? 이 근처에 주차해뒀어.
Let me do the driving.
I just started up a mission. I don't even know what I'm starting up. But fuck it, man. It gave me a quest, so.
Do I look blind or deaf to you? Shut your trap if you don't want to eat lead.
Gig, flight of the cheetah. I need to know. To the meeting with the nomads. Alright, come on now. I'm just saying because I saw you. What? I'm just saying because I saw you two hashing something out. How'd it go? Chill, I got it under control. Carol, why you up? Attaboy, I keep my lips sealed because otherwise she'll accuse me of being nosy. Just don't tell her you got advice from her. Let's not bring this up again. Huh. So... Boom! Dude, teabagging. Back on the action. Oh my. That was kind of dirty. Alright, like I said, I'm back with the action. The game kind of crashed on me. What is that? Got me a nice little baddie bat bat. Two-handed weapon with 400. This dude is all the way over here. I literally gotta finish them off or... Get that now.
If it wasn't for me, you'd be a stain on a motel floor.
Man, no, kick you right off the. Call somebody that can get you, cause you ain't about to. Damn, this song goes hard. Big booty bitches, you can wash the dishes. Damn, that's a bar.
Hey, 넌 별명 같은 거 없어?
Nope.
Damn, you gotta come up with something, street cred.
Okay, we're here. Get out.
야, 잠깐만. 아, 근데 저 새끼를 믿어도 돼? 너 가면 내 컴퓨터 때가고 그러는 건 아니지?
Fine. Reggie hired him direct. For unknown reasons, ran the spec herself. Came through
corrupted. 알았어, 알았다고.
알았어, 알았다고.
그리고 모텔에서 도와줘서.
Okay, I'm going in. Thanks for your help back there. Oh, that was it.
Flawless work, V. Quangbo thinks your nickname should be the Furious Lion, so I guess he's happy. Closing the gig, sending you the cred.
And now we leveled up. Right now I kind of did put a pause on reflexes because I need to buy the blade for that, which I probably might. But at the moment, I'm gonna need my stealth up. Stealth is the main thing I love to do in this game. So yeah. Oh look. Throwing knives deal 30% more damage. Increases damage from headshots fired. Increases damage from headshots fired from outside combat 30%. Nice. So if I bust a nigga in the head, he most likely might die. Increases your crit chance by 50% while sneaking. Interesting. I think I could put a pause on that. And then for quick hacking. Uh-huh. Car cyber deck. Yeah. I need to go to a store, bro. We got a little, what is this? Rescue the person located here. Oh, shh. Alright. Okay, so I don't really know where to go. I mean, obviously I know where to go. Alright, so we're going to do Hanukkah at Embers, and then we're going to end the episode. But right now, I'm about to do some off-credit spending, see what I can get. So, see you there. I don't think nothing changed in inventory. As you can see, my optics is now Mark 3. I bought that because why not? It was like 1500. Got a new arms, the mono wire. So now I won't be using my fist. I'll be using a mono wire. And that's pretty much it. I just basically use my money to upgrade some of my cyberware. So that's pretty much it. You reach a point of no return. You've reached a point of no return. When you enter the restaurant, you'll be locked out of all unfinished side jobs and other activities like gigs until your main jobs are complete. If you have any unfinished business, settle it before meeting with Hanako. Is this the last mission? I'm good. I think the reason why it told me that, because like I said, right here we're at 90%. And then we're probably going to focus on these two missions. So this is the only main job available, so I basically just upgraded side missions. I wanted to do like a live stream for any unfinished side missions and side jobs. But we're good.
Don't like this at all. This porcelain bitch
is
the worst kind of news.
Can you chill for 2 seconds? We go in, we talk, we leave. That's it.
Okay.
She emptied the place. Shit.
What's wrong with her emptying the place? Oh, because it's a restaurant, right.
Excellent. You have come.
Let's get to it then.
Thanks for meeting me.
Of course, V. And I thank you. Before we discuss details, I feel I owe you an explanation. I must tell you why I changed my mind and wish to help.
Weren't sure of anything. If you could trust me, if Yorinobu killed your father, now...
I knew. From the start.
You knew?
All the board members knew. Not one soul even slightly interested in the matter believed in the poisoning. Details were disparate.
I'm calling Cap.
Inconsistent.
Didn't do anything about it. You're not better than your brother.
We were gonna talk biz, specifics.
Let us do so. Did you bring Soul Killer? As we agreed, you
finger
would.
Finger on the trigger. Don't say a word.
Seem on edge. Something got you spooked?
I don't know. 3 times now that AB has flown by.
Think someone might have told you?
We must not get distracted. Did you bring Soul Killer?
Of course I didn't bring Soul Killer. Afraid we don't know each other that well.
You prefer to keep your guard up. Understandable, but unnecessary. We are here because I know how to save your life. I can lead you to Mikoshi.
Oh.
Meaning? Mikoshi don't exist in real space.
Yet its access points do, and one is very near.
Where?
Here in Night City, beneath Arasaka Tower.
We ought to leave. Right now.
Wanna leave?
What gave you that idea?
Quit butting in so I can hear her out.
This is gonna be a disaster.
Sit. We have little time.
And you'll help me in exchange for what?
And you'll help me in exchange for...
My brother.
You catch a whiff of that? Smells like shit. Careful not to step in it.
He must be made to take responsibility for his deeds.
She's going to capture her brother. Want to avenge your father? Responsibility? You want to kill your baby bro? Your biz, not mine.
Just say it.
Is
easier
everything
that way.
In order? I want him punished.
Still vague. You want him dead.
I want the Arasaka Corporation to know the truth.
How you plan to do this?
Yorinobu.
Hanako-sama, soro-soro go-jitaku ni o-modori itadaite.
すぐに済むわ. Yorinobu will soon call a meeting of the board. Representatives of all factions are expected to attend. The perfect moment for them to learn the circumstances of my father's death. I will get you into this meeting, and you will testify against my brother.
Testify. Listen, mind if I'm straight with you?
Help me get rid of Yorinobu. I will help you get rid of the construct.
Don't like this at all. Sounds like you want to use me.
And I will need to return to the estate soon.
Not the first to try.
It's not. But what if I am the last? You cannot take that chance.
Let's fly the fuck out of here.
V, do you feel all right?
Huh?
You are bleeding.
Fuck.
It seems you are running out of time. Don't delay. Make your decision.
I'll think it over.
You could use some air right now. Like to feel fucking trapped. Asked you, warned you, but you've insisted I'm not giving a shit. Now this porcelain cunt's gonna use you in her fancy scheme.
You got a problem with that? Because that's what we wanted. We know we're
the gates to Mikoshi. Yeah, beneath Sokka Tower. And what's that give us?
What?
What's that fucking give us?
We can storm our Sokka Tower. Could ask the Nomads for help. Nah, I ain't trying to put them.
Don't want to team up with Hanako. Can't blame you. Neither do I. What do you say to doing things the old-fashioned way? We make some calls. Load up on iron. Then we kick down the door to our Sokka Tower.
You want to lead an all-out assault on Sokka Tower? Jesus Christ. You could barely stand on your own two feet.
Johnny.
Great, you checking out again?
That's a tough one. A very tough one.
Just yet.
Vic?
You're in pain, I know. Delirious when you arrived, so I had to dose you with beta-haloperidol. But light oversensitivity is a good sign. Means your optic nerves aren't damaged.
How'd I get here?
Dragged yourself here, beat to hell and back. Missed you a hell of a fright. Then you shoved my patient at the time off the table and demanded you be treated immediately.
Talamont was your guardian angel.
Huh?
I wasn't completely myself.
Yeah, I know. And that's a bit worrying.
So how bad is it? What's the diagnosis, Vic? No, sugar coating.
Me straight, Vic.
You've come to a critical juncture. Try sitting up carefully.
I think I got some feeling back.
Okay. Don't expect a miracle.
Slowly.
Another victory
for the history books.
Where are you at, Johnny? You over here whispering? Oh, you way over there.
If you got something to say, Vic, just say it.
I got 24
How
hours.
How much longer is this going to go on?
You tell me.
Looking at you, not long at all. Next attack, you won't be able to crawl back here. You'll flatline in some back alley. This is your last chance to take matters into your own hands. Understand?
Yeah, I know. Thoughts on where to start?
Jesus, again. Do I have to spell it out? It's in your hands, not mine, and not those of that thing in your head. Now, see that setup over there?
Yeah, what about it?
You'll find a last dose of pseudo-endotrizin there. A gift from Misty. Want to give in to the voices in your head? Go ahead. Take a puff. Go silent. Get out. Or find another way. End things on your own terms. Got a little present for me over there, too. Blockers. Manage to walk those few yards to the table. The rest will be up to you and you alone.
You heard him. We've got one last chance. I'm taking the wheel. Endotrizine, Rogue, Sokka Tower. Only way this is gonna work.
Enough, Johnny. I just gotta think about it. Need to stretch your noodle? Fine.
Just not
in this basement.
V, Christ, you're talking out loud.
Oh, shit.
Out loud? What?
Just go fix this thing.
Think I can do it.
Whatever you decide, let's make sure to get out of here first.
Okay, wow. This really is something.
Can't thank you enough for all you've done, Vic.
Only wish I could have done more. Go on now. I want to close up. Take the meds and do what you gotta do, V.
Thanks, Vic. I will.
Imagine I just got the gun and
you hang in there too.
Good luck, kid.
Hey, thanks, Vic. Misty. Hey, Miss.
Hey, V, I heard. Well, your thoughts?
Shouldn't have had to. Sorry about that.
No need to be. I know what's going on. And I know it won't be easy. For either of you. If you don't want to decide here, I know a much better place.
Vic's had about enough of me anyway.
Sure. Got a feeling Vic's had enough of me as is.
Don't be mad at him. His chakras are all blocked up today. Plus, he's had too much coffee.
And let me guess. My aura is sputtering.
Afraid so.
Sure, lead the way. Why is this spot special?
I took Jackie there once. It's not far.
Jackie? What's he got to do with any of this?
You'll see. Come on.
That's where Jackie's buried, isn't it? Down. Down. Jackie, bro. I don't know if they're gonna kill you
Top
off in
floor.
The beginning of the game, bro. Like, damn. They didn't have to do you like
he
that.
He had the same glum face.
Who, Jack?
The This is it, Chica. I'm done for.
Doesn't sound like the Jackie I knew.
That was a long time ago. His mom had just found out he'd signed up with the Valentinos. Trust me. Senora Wells on one shoulder. Your gang Chumba's on the other. No choice can ever seem right. Life wasn't easy for my Jackie, but he found the courage to bet on himself. After. I brought him here.
I mean, since Jackie's been
here. Like it. Air.
See that?
Wow.
I come here when I need to get away. Be alone with my thoughts.
She's on to something. Ought to sit, mull through some shit yourself.
Thanks, Misty. So, me time.
Thanks, Misty. You were right. Choice spot. So what did Jackie decide up here?
Oh, you know. Gonna be a legend in this city. And I'm gonna leave you alone now. Take your time.
Fucking scared me, know that? Thought you were on your way out.
No, I'm still here.
For now. You know, should call anyone you want to say goodbye to.
Worst case scenario. That what you expect?
No. But whatever you decide, risk's gonna be high. If things don't go our way, just fucking do it. Anyone you gotta talk to, now's the time. Pills can wait.
Now I wonder if I would have had like more relationship with other people, will those be going up? Interesting. I kind of want to see how this mission plays out with other people.
Pan Am. Pan Am.
Just want to hear her voice.
Sure as hell hope it's that and only that.
Hey.
Pan Am, hey.
Do you know what time it is?
You just need a minute.
Sorry to wake you this late.
Is that why you called? To apologize for interrupting a good night's sleep?
To know that we'll see each other again.
What? You know. Fine. Fuck
no,
off.
No, not like that.
Make up your mind.
Something.
Okay,
something
now
I gotta do today. Gonna be high risk, big time. But I have to.
What is it?
It's not for comms. Not really.
Then shut up and tell me where you are. In the city?
Yeah.
Okay, then plant your butt somewhere and wait. I'm on my way.
You don't get it. I can't wait anymore.
This has something to do with what you were telling me before?
It does.
Well, I'll say one thing. There's always a way out. Here's what you need to do. You need to take a few deep breaths. Then rethink all this. Hard. And then you can call me back. Do you know why? Because I am here for you.
But
end of discussion.
Damn,
well,
she hung up on me.
Wouldn't let me get a word in edgewise.
Probably for the best. Would have said too much anyway. Was good you called. Wish I'd had the chance to. Come a long way to get here, haven't we? Just think, it all started in a fucking landfill.
Mm-hmm. Then you tried to kill me.
Exactly what I mean. Here we are now, together, soaking in this vista, Night City. My only regret's that I won't get to see how it all ends.
Gee, thanks. Got that little faith in me?
Not in you. In the rest of them.
Listen, want to trust Pan Am and her tarmac rats? Fine. But it'll be their lives weighing heavy on your soul. And if you take Arasaka's deal, well, you'll have your own soul on your conscience.
Dude, oh, please don't do this to me. No, no, no. Because if we storm Arasaka, then guess what? We're gonna be fucked. And then if I call Pan Am and say, bring the squad, and she ended up getting clapped. Nah.
Think it's worth taking a chance in Arasaka.
The fuck was that? God, how are you so fucking stubborn?
Inherited your finer traits.
Sorry, Johnny.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
Yeah, don't be mad. Could also just put all this to rest. Yeah, don't be mad.
Yeah, just don't freak out.
Honestly, couldn't give a gnat shit. Got a feeling you're gonna regret this decision. And the moment that dawns, I won't be there to help.
Could be my last ride, this. If it don't work out, just want to be there for it. Where? See you inside Mikoshi. Johnny? Okay, just me now.
And they give me another decision. Call Hanako and accept her offer. Call Pan Am for help. We ain't storming in Arasaka Tower, bro. I ain't about to get my girlfriend. Yes, my girlfriend and her people killed, bro.
At last.
When I call you, why is your face thing look like that, dude? Fuck.
Okay. I accept.
You took your time. In the interim, Yorinobu has made his move.
What do you mean?
My brother has made me his guest at his residence in North Oak.
Locked you in?
Yes. His people watch over me for my safety.
Sounds bad. What now?
We can delay no longer. I must leave this place. I need your help to do so. Where are you?
At Victor's, my Ripper dock, back behind a small shop called Misty's Esoterica.
I will send someone for you. They will drive you to the residence. Then we shall visit my brother together at Arasaka Tower.
You know what? You know, it didn't say nothing before we go. Never mind. Connection is bad, of course. Alright, guys, that'll be it for today's video. Hope you like it. Hope you enjoy it. I don't know if this is actually going to be the end. It could be end of the whole main story, or it could be the end of that one certain storyline, but I don't know. I want to say this could be the end, so without further ado, Young Squad, get ready for the next video, because it's about to be a roller coaster. Young D is out. Deuces!